starting up here already. Of course, been here quite a while. We've only got an hour and 15. Got a bite probably close to 30 minutes ago. Just desperately trying to get just one catch. The only carp I've seen one tiny smallie swim on by, and then like two bass over towards the middle. Just a little bit towards myself, but I do want to clean it. Spot right there. I don't know what to do with this one. Should I move it or should I leave it for the next 10 minutes or so? Because, yeah, I think that something's already clipping the tree line. That's an extremely large amount of movement there. There we go. No. There's another bite. Yes! Thick boy. Actually, no, he's not too big. Not too big a bellied up. He's a boat flipper, it looks like. I did it. I think I'm gonna go more to the grass instead of let's see, and then I want a big jump up here. Pretty cool coloring on him. Trying to get as nice of a photo of him. Very, very, very cold. Oh, no, buddy. Why are you so strong? Quick view. Going back. Really? Make him look bad. He just sat there for like a quarter of a second. He's like, no. I'm too hurt. That's about it. I'm like, he's like my hinge. But yeah, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, leave a mean comment, and subscribe. I don't know why anybody doesn't. What the heck is that? It's like a plastic bin, but the plastic bin's got purposefully cut circles in it for something. But yep, difficult day, but still didn't get skunked. I mean,
but here is tough because I don't want to get too close. And it's one of the best areas I've had with them. At least it's not mid-30s and it's low 40s. It's gonna, at 4 p.m., I think supposedly get to 45. And maybe what my problem is not trusting where I was catching them yesterday. Get to see my culprit. Bless me. This one can't cast that way. Even if it's like a bluegill as well, it doesn't have to be a freaking 10-pound carp. Happily kept some of these smaller ones here and there too. I know them green sunfish got big enough mouths to get hooked. They love just messing around with me. No way. Something's already got it. Can't see the line.
Fall fish, right?
Yep. There we go. Haven't caught one in a little while. See what kind of fighters they are. It's this cold, and of course they're just as rambunctious and really way more. And I mean, grass is pretty wet, I hate to say. That is such a look at how healthy this guy is. Unfortunately they're meant for pooping, so I don't really want to hold them for all that long. This one doesn't really have it, but sometimes they get horns on the top. I think it's fall fish, maybe even creek chub too. I was getting a really good look at them. Oh. But I should probably have heavy set up at least like a 40-pound bleed or something like that. To maybe a leader that's
no!
That was enough for him to get hooked. Oh wait, did I just see a fish coming? Yeah, I might have the fish coming straight back for it. If I see that yellow corn disappear, it's night night. Yep. I was gonna say, I bet money I could probably get a... Oh, that was me wiggling it a little bit too much. Yep, that's a fish. Come on. A little bit more.
one. Is this a tiny fallfish or what? There's a carp. Yeah, he's kind of big. He's just, yeah. I gotta get him over here. I don't want to get him caught up in the... He just didn't know he was hooked. He didn't give me enough of a... of a sign that he was there on it. He just gave just a subtle movement of, hey, you're about to... Trying to keep the rod tip or line out of the rocks, like see where I'm walking them this way, but I also want to keep them away from that log. He cannot get wrapped around that. He is quite big though. Quality fish, 21, maybe 21 and a half inch. Jesus, come on. When to put in the fanny pack? Yeah, can't even sit in the fanny pack. Gently get my buddy back. No way. Wait. Why do the colors on him look really, really cool? That's a fish that just... There's no way I'm gonna be able to... That looked like I might have been the... No way. I'm finally getting hit on this thing. Or... Mid-50s tops right now. Not seeing anything. Oh wait, it's just a huge pile up of rocks here, and then on the other side, that's weird. I did not know it was like, and I see a carp over there, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Little path that I was walking on. Uh-oh, do I already see a carp feeding? That's a fish right there. I don't know how long I've had this carp on. I imagine pretty long if... But yeah, you can even see from the bleeding right there. I think it was on this side, which is facing here. It's much smaller than the only other carp I caught today. Of course, just tons bigger than the fallfish. I might even have a fallfish on this other line, but This is probably gonna be like my outro. Then I'll check my other rod. Get ready, head out. The other one I even caught somehow in the nostril. I don't know how I accidentally didn't get. I think I got to be lower. I don't know how I ended up not getting that other one. I'm gonna toss this in just a second or two. But you get a good look at just, man, like their red fins, yellow body, tons of dark coloration on them, especially like dark head. Some of these get like a real white ghostly head. That's pretty cool when they get like that noticeable.